All right, so this is our entry for the Oculus VR Jam so far. It's made in Mono Game, and most of the time I've spent so far working on this is getting the stereo rendering and head tracking working in C Sharp. But we have definitely done a lot of work towards the actual game. So far, we have implemented go-kart with full vehicle physics. We have all of the proper code set up for pickups, and but the only one that we have implemented right now is a boost modifier, which will give you a higher maximum speed temporarily. We bump into it, and then all of a sudden, we can start moving faster than the usual maximum speed. By the end of this next week, I am hoping to have the cart be fully animated and to have models for all of the power-ups, as well as getting some AI in the game so that we can actually make it challenging and fun. That's it for now. Thanks.